In this video, I will show you two methods to remove unwanted apps from your Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method 1. Tap and hold the application that you want to remove. Tap on this icon or app info. Tap three dots. Select uninstall updates. Tap OK. As you can see here, the application is removed from my Android phone. Method number 2. Tap and hold the application, then tap disable. Select disable. As you can see here, the application is already removed from my device. Let's see how to enable if you want to restore your disable app. To do that, go to settings. Tap on apps. Find out the application that you want to enable or restore. Open your desired application. Tap on enable. That's it. Thanks for watching.